JC here again for TiredCheap.Asia. You know, we love our coffee, and one of the nice things about being over here, we got really good coffee cheap. And I say really good coffee because Thailand actually grows its own coffee. In the northern areas, they've actually give the whole tribe people incentive to grow coffee. Wow, that's good. And why do they do that? It's so they're not picking other things besides coffee berries or coffee beans, if you know what I mean. There's other things they could be picking up in those hills. So they've given them this incentive. So they've created a whole coffee industry in Thailand, which is really good. And so we can get good coffee cheap. Now, I've always talked about you can come to coffee shops and get coffee for, you know, a dollar for a nice cup of coffee, a glass of coffee. But some of you all are going to want to have your own little coffee machines. You might want to grind your own coffee. Hey, you might even want to roast your own beans. You know, you can buy the beans green here. So where would you go buy equipment? Buy a roaster or buy an espresso machine. You know, where are you going to get this? Or if you want coffee already ground up, where are you going to buy the roast that you want or the type of beans you want, the mix? Well, if you're up in Chiang Mai, there's a coffee shop called Hilcoff Coffee. Now, I've owned a couple restaurants in Thailand, and this is where I bought my coffee, and everybody raved about it. So I'm going to show you Hilcoff Coffee in Chiang Mai, and I'm going to put it on mapsandmore.com as well, so if you move up to Chiang Mai, you know where you can go get all your coffee supplies and needs. So check this out, Hilcoff Coffee, and see all the stuff that they've got. So here we are in a shop, Hilcoff Coffee Shop. But it's not a shop to necessarily drink coffee, you can, but it's a place you can actually come to go and get all your needs for your coffee brewing, whether you have a restaurant or you just want to brew some good coffee at home. Now for you Europeans, we got a wide selection of teas here, okay? So you got all these different teas, tea selections, a lot of the names you'll probably recognize. Now, if you want to buy green beans and actually roast them, you can actually buy a little roaster. Here's a little roaster. So if you're into roasting your own beans, you can actually buy some green beans and roast them yourself. That way you get the roast that you're interested in. Now, check out all the accoutrements for coffee brewing, whether you have a restaurant or you're just going to do it yourself. Okay? We also got the things you can serve a lot of beer in, put ice in the middle and put beer in, but we'll stick to the coffee for today. All right, ice cream. Look, we have ice cream makers as well. Very cool, huh? Anyway, all right, so you got the old traditional style brewers, you know, drip brewers. Okay, here's drip, but then we get into the espresso machines. And we've got a whole lot of variety here. Okay, and this one is about 24,000 Mokita. Has different espressos. You got grinders to grind your own beans as well. In case you're into grinding your own beans. Flavorings, all the flavored syrups if you're interested in flavoring your coffees. You got all the syrups. We've got every kind of syrup. Any kiwi, jasmine, pina colada, mousset, creme de menthe, chocolate cookie, chocolate, caramel, you name it, we got it. Okay. Got the big urns. Here's some more machines. 19,000 baht, 16,500 baht. Here's Electrolux. I've used this one before. It's only 9,900. I've seen it as low as about 8,000 baht. But here, these are official. Now, these are good. They got the pressure gauges and everything. Somebody asked about one called Keurig, I think it was. But they don't recognize that brand. So if you want that one, you're going to actually have to ship it over yourself. Okay? So, the staff here is very helpful as well. Very helpful staff, and as you can see, we've got just about any equipment that you're interested in. All the accoutrements are here for brewing your own coffee. Let's go see about the coffee itself, you know. check this out. There's some more machines. Okay, now remember it's 30 baht to the dollar. We've got different roasts. So the roasts, you can get a special roast, a special blend. You can have 100% Arabica, Italian espresso. Now this is for 200 grams, 250, 500, and 1 kilo. Okay, so you got black Thai, French roast, Italian espresso roast, city. Okay, and here's the beans. So if you want to see the different roasts, they actually have the beans. You can smell, see and smell the different roasts. Okay, here's some more espresso, French roast. Now again, I recommend this coffee because it's really, really good. Okay, so if you're interested in drinking coffee, you're a coffee lover like I am, and you need some equipment, you need fresh coffee, roasted, ground, you can get it ground. You tell them what kind of machine you have, they'll grind it to the specifications for your machine. There you go. I think I'm going to have a coffee, and you can actually come to this place. I'm going to put it on maps and more so you can actually see where it is. And they just opened a new shop as well, so they actually have two. I'm going to put it on maps and more so you can actually see where these shops are with some photos and maybe even some hours of operation and stuff like that. But I'm going to go have a coffee, so that's going to taste good. So, there you go, Hillcoff Coffee. Did you see all the stuff they have? Doesn't matter what you want. You can get espresso machines, grinders, drip coffees, single press coffees, French roasts, Italian roasts, espresso roasts. You can get whatever you want. Hillcoff's a really good place, and the people are really friendly as well. So remember that. If you're in Chiang Mai and you want to buy your own coffee supplies, that's a great place. I recommend it. So I'm going to enjoy my coffee right now. And remember, when it comes to coffee, there's always an option.